So here we have wild type live bear. This is Xiphophorus elvinae, or evelinae. Thanks to Ted Judy for letting me take a crack at these wild type live bears. You can see the females appear to be quite gravid, but they are very reluctant to drop their fry, so hoping maybe in this nice planted tank they'll drop some. I may try to put one of them in a trap just to see if they'll drop in a more secure environment. I've got some traps that I made that seem to work well for swordtails. This is more of a platy type, but all the Xiphophorus, or Xiphophorus, however you want to say it, are very similar, so I'm hoping it'll work with these guys too. Just hoping maybe we'd get the male to display for us, but he is not cooperating and hiding in the back now. So maybe I'll get a chance to get some video of him later. You can see him back there, but he's hard to see in the plants. Which is good for him. He feels secure. Alright, maybe next time.